So weight is not a pressure, weight is not a heaviness. It's really opposite. It's like you're just free. You're like soaring somewhere in the universe. It feels very, very free and relaxed. So this is the free energy that we are aiming to find in our body and then transfer to the instrument. So I suggest to start with the simple exercise away from the piano, to feel body weight, to feel transferring it to the keyboard, which is gonna be our knees. So let's take a look. So it's very easy. You're going down, you feel weight over there. You're going up, you feel weight going along through all your body like this. And then at the end, you lean a little bit forward and you feel like weight go through your palm to your knees. That's all. Just like this. No pressure. And next step would be start singing as soon as you feel weight over here. So it feels like this. Inhale over here, and then from here, it's like a slide down, you know? When you start feeling sliding down, you start exhale together with singing, with your intonation. And down. The next step would be do the same in front of the piano. Instead of bending forward, you just lean a little bit. So you substitute it with leaning forward. So you lean forward in the beginning, you gather weight, and then you lean forward again and start singing. Last step would be again substitute singing with playing. So as soon as you feel you start exhaling and ready kind of to sing, instead start lifting up your elbows and arms and start playing. So